After you get your clouds and sunset the way you like, we're going to be starting with our circle. Now, what you want to think about is how far up you want your circle. You don't have to do a full out circle because it's going to get interrupted. Thinking about sizes, some of you ended up getting these circle things. I honestly would rather a bigger one, so you can either take your compass or just something that's larger. Like this is from a coffee grounds lid, and I am going to take this, and I'm using a white color pencil just for the sake that you all at home can see what I've created a little bit better than just a pencil. Now is going to come in some of the city. So when I'm looking at city scenes, I did put a couple resources on, I think it's slide number 3. And, you know, I do have city scenes, plus you have this one to reference to. And you're going to be drawing in some city buildings. Now this is all going to cascade down. And it's kind of weird because you're sitting there getting rid of some of the stuff that you already have. The person. I'm not bothering right now for windows. I can add those in a little bit later or just draw them as I go. But I have to determine what kind of silhouette do I want. The silhouette that they have is somebody with a paintbrush, but maybe you might want somebody hanging on or spray painting. I kind of like the idea of a spray painter. So I'm going to draw myself a spray painter. And I'm going to draw it off to the side. First thought is to make more of a stick figure when drawing. This makes it easier to make sure that you have the correct proportions. You don't want something to look kind of crazy, like with a really big torso and very small legs. Yeah, that looks pretty good. And I'm going to have a spray can. Start with black paint, and you're going to be doing at least 2 to 3 coats. Try to go in one direction.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. I be spiked out, I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I most definitely from. I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling Africa been by the home of the hip-hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair. They act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked. City is a pity, half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special, and I got it made.